Namaskaram, welcome to Swat's Kitchen. Today let's make Sajje Rotti for Sankranti or Bajre ki Roti. If you have whole Bajra there or Sajje, then you can take whole turmeric and coriander seeds. Crush the turmeric before you put it into the flour mill. And I also have urad dal and roasted chana dal. Since I'm taking bajra flour, I'm going to grind these in the mixie. I'm taking urad dal, chana, roasted chana dal. And we can't make fine powder of turmeric and coriander. That's why I'm using turmeric powder and coriander powder and grinding it. Here I have fine powder. It should be very fine, like this. In a separate bowl, I'm taking dry red chili seeds, sesame seeds, white one, and also black sesame seeds, and mixing it nicely. You can take this how much ever you want. Mix it and keep it aside. Now in a bowl, we'll just sift the bajra flour and the grinded mixture. Add salt and mix it nicely. This process is just to avoid the lumps if there are any. Now let's make a dough. To that, add water and let it heat. Here I'm using back of the wooden spoon to mix. You can use even the steel spoon or bunde kolu if you have. Now the water is hot. I'm just adding little by little flour and mixing it nicely. Just give a nice stir and again add flour and mix it until I get a dough or a ball consistency. This looks good. I'm going to switch off the flame, close the lid and let it boil there. Here I have rest of the flour. I'm just again dividing it into half. To this I'm adding peanut powder. I've just grinded the peanuts and then adding that. Mix it nicely. Here I'm taking half of the dough, covering and keeping the rest half so that we can use it later. Now we'll just mix it nicely. It is little hot, so be very careful. You can sprinkle water if you require, then you can add a little bit of water and then knead it nicely. Now pluck how much ever dough you want. I'm making medium size, so I'm just taking this much, rolling it, making a ball and flattening it between the palms. This much I need, and I'm placing a towel and a rolling board on it so that it won't move when I'm rolling. You have the sesame mix and also dry flour to dust and roll. I'm dipping the dough, pressing it so that sesame seed sticks on it, dusting the flour nicely and going to roll out thin. Thin or thick depends on your wish. If you're eating soft, then you can roll thick. I'm making thin because I need crisp roti. Here I have a bowl of water and a white cloth and this dry cloth to press the rotis. My tawa is hot. I'm putting the roti on it. Using the wet cloth, I'm applying the water. Once it is boiled, then I'm just going to flip it nicely. And then using this dry cloth, I'm going to press it to get the crisp rotis. You have to flip and then press, flip and press, do it like this, and it's ready.